Even though her grandma and grandpa were gone, the little girl didn't want to move. Maybe, though, the teachers and the kids at her new school wouldn't know how dumb she was. She and her mother and her brother moved across the country in a two-tone 1949 Plymouth.